face the hardest time you could imagine. Many times her eyes fought back the tears, and when a youthful world was about to fall in, time will send her shoulders for the weight of all the fears, and the sorrow no one hears still rings in midnight silence in her ears. Let her cry, for she's a lady. Let her dream, for she's a child. Not today. She's a free and gentle flower, growing wild. And if by chance I should hold her, let me hold her for the time. But if allowed just one possession, I would pick her. Awake. Sleep's the only freedom that she knows. And when you walk into her eyes, you won't believe the way she's always paying for a debt she never owes. And the silent wind still blows. Across.